baby. Elliot, go get more stuff from the closet.
Oh, don't tell him that.
Chill, mommy. Look out. It's funny.
No, he's gonna get these cans and he's gonna drop them. No.
Here, get stuff out of the closet for Dada. Go get more stuff for Dada. Go get more stuff out of the closet for Dada.
Thank you. Mommy, how
about
you?
No. Go get more stuff for Dada. Okay, put that on the counter. Elliot, put that on the counter. Put that up on the counter. That's not for use. Yeah, that's for the dog. Elliot, take more stuff out of the closet. Elliot? Elliot, don't touch that. Take more stuff out of the closet and put it on the counter. Elliot, take out stuff out of the closet, please. Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you. Thank you. No, don't touch that. Okay, put it on the counter. Nope. Put it up on the counter, please. Thank you. Okay, put that on the counter, please. Thank you. Okay, put that on the counter, please.
Well, I guess I'll just clean out
this. You put it back on.
Okay, yeah.
Put that on the counter, please.
Thanks.
Oh.
There's no more room on the counter.
You'll find room.
Thanks for that.
Thank you. Is there anything else in the closet? Will you put that on the Oh, Elliot, don't dump that.
Elliot, no.
Don't.
Oh. Come here. Come sit in the big boy chair.
Elliot, go sit in your high chair.
Come here, baby. Come sit in the big boy chair.
And let him do it on his own. Elliot, go sit in your high chair.
Come on. Come sit in the
Go sit in the high chair.
Big boy chair. Not the big boy chair.
No, he knows the high chair. Oh, the big boy chair. Go sit in the big boy chair. Elliot, what are you doing right now? Elliot, eat? Can you say eat? Thank you for helping Mommy clean out the closet.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you. Bye. Bye. Two-handed. Oh my god, look at the handful. Elliot, not so much. Oh my. Look at all the food in his mouth.